disqualification. Anything goes. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H.
It doesn't get any bigger than when your opponent coming to the ring is the game.
Forward to this. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
This matchup has so many variables. One of the questions we will have answered early is if The Undertaker will be able to intimidate the game.
Well, I just don't see that happening, Michael. Both of these men are masters at mind games. I'm going to say that neither gets the advantage in that area. Oh, this place is coming to life now.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
It doesn't get more painful than that. Triple H spots the opening. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
That's enough.
That was a heavy shot. DDT.
these competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Reversal.
Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Undertaker's in trouble. Oh, what a spine buster.
The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up. You know, Triple H doesn't just hurt you. He'll taunt you, humiliate you, and if that doesn't work, he's not too bad with a sledgehammer.
Hooking the leg.
Two.
You know, brought that shoulder up at the very last moment.
Well, Undertaker, he can't believe that almost happened. Taker reverses it.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look out. Here he comes. The Undertaker's not out yet.
What should we expect from the Undertaker now, Kane?
I can't tell who this WWE Universe is rooting for. Sounds like every person in this building has an opinion, though.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Undertaker, that's enough.
Undertaker would love this to turn into a street fight. Nobody can brawl like the Dead Man.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, here's a cover. And that was a huge counter.
Triple H looking to finish things. And here's a cover.
Two. Oh, man, I thought he had him. We need to run over the Undertaker with a truck to stop him.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Should do it right, and the game kicks in.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent.
That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. He thinks he hit, and Triple H powers out. A bit of a test of strength here.
He's got him up. Triple H in a lot of trouble here.
Here goes the game.
He's got him up. This has been a roar.
What a counter. Moving up pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? Into the spinebuster.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Triple H executed. Uh-oh. What's happening to the lights? This isn't good. Undertaker has him right where he wants him.
Such a relentless war to succeed.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
This arena starting to come together in support.
They're urging him to turn it around.
Hey now. He wheels his way. I'm not sure what's worse when you go against the game. You try to rile him up and get him mad, or you want to keep
Undertaker with a devastating chokeslam.
Well, we got a cover one, and the game kicks out. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Has such a drive, such a relentless will to succeed.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. He was one step ahead on that one.
And listen to this WWE Universe. Both competitors hearing it now. Wow, that was a good move by Triple H. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Undertaker might finish it here. Undertaker, he's still not through.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Hey, he's going for it again. Chokeslam! When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Piledriver!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
This reversal there. He was able to reverse that. Uh-oh, look where he's going again. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Oh, my God, what a chair shot.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
The viciousness of this match is off the charts. Oh, big DDT.
I don't like this. And his opponent might like it even less.
He's heading back in. How much more extreme will this match become? Taker's in trouble.
The kick connects. Bam, another kick. This is what WrestleMania is all about.
Spinebuster! I think it's gut check time now.
He's setting up.
Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, right down on the chair. Triple H looking for some big impact.
Disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Undertaker might finish it here.
Looks like we're going back inside.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. See that? That laid him out cold.
He may get the three count.
Two here.
Three.
Here is your winner, the